Before we went into the break, we asked you how many medals has India won in hockey at the Olympic Games. Well, the answer is 11. India's won as many as 11 medals at the Olympics, with 8 of them being gold medals. Now, moving on to our next personality here on the show. She's known as a world beater, one player who has stood against the Chinese dominance in the game, beating them time and time again. But what makes Saina Nehwal the champion player that she is? The Game for Gold team traveled to Hyderabad, where the ace shuttler revealed the secret behind her transformation.
When I was young, 9, 10, 11, 12, I trained a lot. So that training is still helping me to do well. That age, you have to be very physically strong and your basics should be good so that it continues for the long time.
Her parents also showed the interest. She also showed the interest. They wanted to continue. This girl has started showing her grit. She wanted to work. She wanted to push herself. And any amount of load what she was given to her, she never said no for that.
After 2003 till today, Gopi sir has been with me. He also changed my game completely and made me totally international level. He knew what all you have to do but to be a champion, what all you have to eat and how disciplined you have to be. So I think he changed a lot of my things.
She's a very quick learner and she's a very confident player. So whatever she learns, she plays them quickly.
I was a slow player, I was not very fast, but now I have improved my speed, which is very important. I have improved this strength, I have improved my half smashes, my drop shots, I have improved my power, which I didn't have so much. So I improved almost 6-7 areas.
Her movements on court are more fluid, her footwork has become improved, and also what a stroke to play when it's required. Those things she's much better.
I don't fear anything because they're also human beings. It's just that I like two things about them, that they never give up, they have very good technique, but I don't have technique. I don't have strokes at all. I have to work on my strokes.
Yes, today when she walks into a tournament, she is one of the favorites.
पराजित हो चुके हैं क्वार्टरफाइनल में अच्छा प्रदर्शन करने के बाद.
In Olympics, I lost after 11-3 and I don't know what happened. I just went blank there. And that tournament really helped me, that in the last four points, how you have to get the point now. You have to take a break. You have to think a little bit. You just can't play blindly all this time.
We need to keep working. We have the same kind of fitness, the same kind of drive to win. At the time of the Olympics, I think she's definitely a possibility for a gold medal.
If you do well, you're everywhere, and I believe in that.